Go on, jump.
No, I don't want to jump.
Yes, you do. You smoke crack, don't you? You smoke crack, don't you? Look at me, boy. Don't you smoke crack?
Yes, sir.
You know what that does to you? Huh?
No, sir.
It kills your brain cells, son. It kills your brain cells. Now, when you're destroying your brain cells, you're doing the same thing as killing yourself. You're just going slower. Now, I say, if you want to kill yourself, don't fuck around with it. Go on and do it expeditiously. Now, go on and jump. Jump.
All we can say is rest in peace. Wasn't enough that we lost Pimp C. Now we lost Lil Peep and I don't hear one peep from these coon-ass rappers just rapping to make some G's. Call themselves rock stars cause they rock skinny jeans, and they do a lot of drugs like there's G's in their jeans. These rappers getting over, they keep G in these teens, cause they ain't even pulling a better yet even smoking. All they doing is provoking these kids to smoke dope. I know this niggas was bogus, they was tricking and trolling and trying to get us demoted for calling our culture vultures. Academics promoted just to get himself exposure. Y'all go along with it, y'all some fucking posers. Do you fools listen to music or just skim through it? Future think it's cool exploiting his drug usage. The youth nod to it, then get influenced to do it. It's proven it's pretty foolish, you could go and YouTube it. They still gon' drink that drink and act clueless. Stacy Dash, won't you grab a pen and a pad and take notes? I ain't tryna be fake woke while the sheep sleep and shove opiates down their throat. And get pimp, see how these rappers just provoke a bunch of fiends to fiend on lean with their eyes low. The difference is rappers get paid, y'all don't. Y'all just sit home like Medusa and get stoned and watch your life flash the ghost of Christmas past. Heart beating fast like Kevin, you won't last. You won't learn the day when you in that body bag, cause you can't wake up out of that coma. But I told you, shoulda never listened to poses. They too bogus, they ain't even hearing the message. They too focused on the face paint cause my face looking like Joker's. I'm a prophet, put down a serve and stay sober. And fuck any rapper that's using it as promotion. That goes for Lil Pump, Future and Young Thug, Lil Yachty, anybody promo and drugs. An addict is an addict, y'all rappers is whack as fuck. Lying to these kids like Yeti gassing them up. Sorta ironic how they calling me woke, cause I'm following my dreams while they following clones. See, the dumb niggas don't say I'm hating and clout chasing, but the smart niggas know when a fake nigga is fake. And I guess that's half the game, most of them ain't relating. Too busy caking off codeine to make a statement, and they so transparent that they remind me of Caitlyn. Over the counter prescriptions, y'all addicted. Y'all can't stop popping them pills, that's an addiction. You won't admit it until you get admitted.
We live fast and die young. It's a cold world, no one to cry on. I've been lied to my whole life, y'all. So what do I really even have to fight for? That's why I pop pills when I'm at home, cause when it's all said and done, I'ma die alone. That's why I'm getting high to balance out my lows. I'm about to post some more lean in this styrofoam. I got some lean on me, cause everybody wanna lean on me.
Three kids rushed to the hospital, overdosing on Xanax.
I thought you loved me, I thought you cared for me, I thought you needed me, you ain't believing me. Need more drugs, need more pills, need more Xans, more morphine. Pour a little Sprite, mix it up right, we need more cups of that codeine.
This is a nationwide problem and it's a community problem.
He did it! I almost choked to death. El Paso, I took 6 Xanax and I was lit. I'm good, I'm not sick. I'ma see y'all tonight.
Bruh.